thought our question this time around pretty pertinent for this time of year. And here it is. How does Lake Champlain keep frost away? Well, in the summer, Lake Champlain warms up dramatically. And even though air temperatures begin dropping quickly in the fall, it takes longer for the water to lose its heat and cool down. This temperature difference often keeps those near the lake warmer than those inland. Let me give you an example. Let's say the temperature of Lake Champlain is 60 degrees, and it would be, we'll say, 30 degrees over land everywhere if you weren't near the lake. But if you are near the lake, that influence from the water and the warm water is going to make its way to a certain extent onto shore. So maybe Burlington's at 37 degrees and Plattsburgh's at 36. But you get away from the lake, maybe in Jericho, it's just 30 degrees and much colder. And that's why frost is away from Lake Champlain in this case.